Jeff bullied Dixie. Jeff made Dixie feel she was stupid. Jeff made Dixie feel she was incompetent. Jeff made Dixie feel she knew absolutely nothing about wrestling. He totally stripped her of any confidence she may have had. And he totally made her feel like she was totally not qualified for the job.